Hi guys, welcome to my channel Beauty Made Easy. Today we are going to see how to get rid of oily skin, tan, pimples and dark spots. You will need 4 to 5 tomatoes for this. Cut the tomatoes into pieces and put it into a mixer jar. Grind it to get a smooth paste. Using a filter, extract the juice. Pour the juice into an ice cube tray. Put it into the refrigerator. After 8 hours, take the ice cube tray out. Take an ice cube and rub it onto your face or body or wherever you have problematic skin. Ice cubes comes handy as you can make them in bulk and store it. Whenever you feel oily or tanned, you can pop out one ice cube and rub it over your face. Tomato removes suntan, oiliness and fades dark spots. It refresh, nourish and makes the skin even toned. It brightens the skin, removes acne and deep cleanse the pores. It also refreshes the skin immediately. You can store these ice cubes for 2 weeks and use it. After rubbing the ice cubes, wash your face with water and pat dry. If you like this video, do share it with your friends and family. Do subscribe to Beauty Made Easy for more such videos. Thanks for watching.